and work for their interests. The first question that they should ask themselves, what do wars give America since Vietnam till now? Nothing. No political gain, no economic gain, no good reputation. The United States is at all low time. The credibility is at all low, all time low. So this war is against the interests of the United States. Why? First of all, because this is the war that's going to support Al-Qaeda and the same people that kill Americans in the 11th of September.